visions that I've had led me to interpret reality as having a sacred dimension.
Try to reimagine what Ezekiel experienced. So it becomes the model for Jewish mystical ascent, really until the emergence of Kabbalah. We're really talking about a small group of Jewish teachers, rabbis, spiritual people who were gathering the earlier traditions, developing techniques of meditation, and reimagining God in some very startling ways.
I'm not who I think I am. Like maybe I died a long time ago and somebody took my brain and stuck it in this body. Maybe there never was a real me in the first place and I'm completely synthetic.
Hey, what's on your mind?
That robot, did we seem similar to you?
Of course not.
No, I don't mean physically.
Dying to see what's inside of that thing, aren't you?
sense.
Everything gets so bad, man. When I spell out,